What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to enter codes in Bloxfruit on your mobile device as well as on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, on your mobile device or PC, open up Roblox and join a Bloxfruit server. After loading into the game, click on the Twitter icon on the left side of your screen. This will allow you to simply enter codes from here. You can get different and updated codes from the game developers on their Twitter accounts, or discover a complete list of all working codes in my complete guide linked in the description below. You can then proceed to enter all of the codes one by one to see how many work or might be expired. Redeemed items will be immediately available in-game. On your mobile device, you can follow the same steps. Simply tap on the Twitter icon to enter the Bloxfruit codes in this dialog box. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.